First book I ever remember reading many years ago, 66 years ago, my goodness, was a book called And to Think I Saw It on Mulberry Street by Dr. Seuss. And you know what? You can find all kinds of things like that here at the Meredith Library. And to think, you can find it right here at the Meredith Library.